Yo, what's up, bro?
What's up?
Fine. What, you in the library?
Yeah.
Reading books all day?
Yeah.
Good, good.
So, where are you from?
I'm from Israel.
No, originally, where are you from?
Ah, originally from Africa.
Where in Africa?
Ethiopia, you know Ethiopia?
Of course, I know Ethiopia. So, how long
You've been?
have I know Ethiopia, of course. How long have you been living in the occupied Palestine?
How long? It's not Palestine, it's Israel.
No,
What
it's
are you talking about?
occupied Palestine. It's occupied. You know this map? This Palestine will
It
return. This
is
Palestine will come back.
killed.
This Palestine will come back very
Listen, have a
soon.
good day.
Very
I
soon.
don't want to argue. I
Okay.
don't personally argue.
No need for argument. No need for arguments. If you want to talk quietly, rationally, we can talk. No need for arguments. But we can, if you
But for
want.
me, you know, but for me, I have opinion, you have opinion.
Okay, we can
I feel
discuss it. We can discuss it. We can discuss it
so
rationally
go
as
ahead. But
reasonable people.
you can't change other man opinion in conversation of 10 minutes. You can't do that.
No, maybe not. Maybe it's very difficult. Yes, I agree. It's very difficult. But at least maybe I can shed a light on something you are not aware of. Maybe.
You can't change nothing here. You know what?
No,
Because you're not living.
I'm not saying.
If you were living.
I'm not saying change. I'm saying maybe I can shed a light on something you are not aware of. Maybe something you are missing. Maybe something in your own argument that's not right. So you can start to think about it.
So go ahead. What you gonna say?
Okay. Okay. For example, you
Okay,
say, for
I'm
example,
listening.
how I asked you, how long have you been living there? In that land, how long have you been living there?
From 48.
48. How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 22.
Yeah, so 20.
The what?
48. So you were not born yet in 48.
But my father did.
Yeah, okay. So how your father moved to the land when? When exactly? In 48?
I don't remember. It's not the issue.
In 40, okay, let's say in 48. Let's say your father moved to to Palestine in 48, okay?
It's
Let's
not Palestine.
No,
It
it
never
is.
was the Palestine.
Listen, until 48 there was nothing called
So
Israel,
I got a
right?
question for you.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Who was the prime minister of the Palestine?
Prime Minister of Palestine?
Yeah.
When? You mean now or in 48? No, I don't remember their
For
names.
you.
It's not about, you can go online and check
You
their
can,
names. It's
bro.
not, it's not who was
Listen,
the Prime
listen,
Minister.
listen. You say it's Palestine land, yeah?
Yeah.
So tell me who is the prime minister?
Palestine at that time was under the British rule. Do you understand? It was under
No,
the British
no.
rule. But it was
So
called
it's not.
Palestine. It was called Palestine.
So it's never been a Palestine. It was
No,
the.
it was called Palestine. Oh, listen. All the Jewish, all the, even your father,
Okay, I
how
got a
did he
question.
enter?
History
Palestine.
well.
How did your father enter Palestine in 48? How? With what passport? With what passport? With Palestinian passport. All the Jews who came from Europe to Palestine entered Palestine
Listen, listen, listen,
carrying
listen.
Palestinian passports. This is what Golda Meir
Listen.
said herself. You don't
Yo,
want to
what's your
listen.
name?
You don't want to listen.
What's your name?
Doesn't matter my name. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We are not friends.
Bro, we're talking, we have a conversation,
Okay,
so
yeah, I'm
tell you.
listening to you. Go ahead. You said you have a question. You go ahead. You said you have
You
a
know
question.
the war about the Israel land?
Yeah, I
All
know. I
the.
know there is a war. Yes, I know. So?
So we take it. So what you talking about?
Yeah, so you are an
Is what.
occupier. Exactly. So you are an occupier. Occupier. This is the meaning of occupation. You are an occupier. You are not the land owner. You are an occupier. This is the idea. And one day, Palestinian people will get back their lands. This is the idea. You understand?
listen,
you are an
you
occupier.
Read
this
a
is
lot
the,
of books,
this
but
is, listen,
you know nothing.
This is the mere definition of occupation. Then by the mere definition of occupation and occupier, you are an occupier. You occupy other people's land. This is what you are. Ben Shapiro is an idiot. Ben Shapiro.
So
is
listen
an idiot.
What he say, but
he's an idiot.
My English
I
is not well.
I listen to what he said. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's Zionist. He's racist. He's an idiot. He encourages killing children.
About?
He encourages killing children. He supports killing children. That person is not worth an.
Now
enemy.
You're talking with the man who doesn't speak English, so I can exactly tell you the truth.
What true? This is true only in your imagination.
So listen to the Shapiro and
well,
leave me alone.
I listen. I listen to Shapiro already. He's rubbish. Shapiro is rubbish. He's an ignorant. Shapiro is a racist, ignorant, stupid.
Listen, you think like that, we think otherwise.
Okay.
Have a good day.
Okay, have a nice
alone.
Day.
Bye.
Yeah, bye. Palestine will be free from the river to the sea.